Lane Talls Media presents Life, Living It Fiercely Empowered. Happy, happy, happy Thursday to everyone. Day 14 of Women's History Month, yes. And today we're going to celebrate the Lord. Yes, we're going to celebrate the Lord and Carolyn Lord. Let's go to church. Okay, Miss Audre Lorde was a fierce force to be reckoned with. And I stumbled upon this fabulous photo of her writing this on a chalkboard on Instagram at Women's History Month. So it's women's, plural, right, dot history dot month. Yes, I got a beat for that one. And our theme for today, femme fatale, yes. And this is what Audre Lorde had to say about women, honey. Quote, women are powerful and dangerous, period. Audre Lorde was a writer, civil rights activist, and self-described black lesbian. And because of her, we have this wonderful Carolyn Lorde nonprofit, stellar health provider, healthcare, mental and physical, for our LGBTQIA plus community. Thank you so much. So today we take our hats off to Audre Lorde and we celebrate the Lord. Yes. So don't forget to stay focused, stay hopeful, stay joyful, stay determined, stay hydrated, stay very resilient, right? Yes. And let's surround ourselves with like-minded folks, and let's also remember to tell all our, on that note, yes, another beat, thank you, on that note, to remind all of our friends and family to join us here on my YouTube channel, BLANE, Blaine Charles on YouTube, so we can expand our happy, festive individuals, constructing, loving, and living the life of their dreams. I love saying that every day. So I send you much loving kisses, and let's have a fantastic Thursday. Let's step into the weekend empowered. And please send me your comments and let me know how you're doing. I love to hear from all of you. And please, 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 self-care. I'm going to have lunch right now with Liz Woodard. She's one of our donors for Carolyn Lorde. And then after that, I'm going to go for my massage and my manicure and my pedicure. It's $5 down the block. So I just finished picking up mail from the post office. It's one of those errand running days, but always take time for self, okay? Never run on empty. I'll send you more love and light. Until tomorrow, always remember life, living it fiercely. Empowered! Have a great day.